Hey, the Eclipse update broke all your mods. It's how to fix them in under a minute. Properties. Go to local files. There's your local files. Go to games. And you don't even need to, just go to override. Search override. And then you just delete everything. You just delete all your overrides. You have more than one. All of them. Fuck them. You don't need them. You just do this and go boop. Now they're all gone. And then you open the game. When it opens. There you go. There's your mobs. No useless info. You now have mobs. See? There's a mod right there.